marble rock crab. It's a tiny crab between 2 to 3.5 centimeters wide, and it occurs around the southern coast of Europe, from Portugal to the coast of France, and also in the Mediterranean. So let's try to find it. So here we have one, Pachygrapsus marmoratus, the marble rock crab. It's a very common crab, pretty easy to find. And it belongs to the decapods. It's an arthropod crustacean with 10 legs. 4 legs on each side, and then 2 legs have changed to make the claws. Can be separated from the other two species of Pachygrapsus in the Mediterranean by 2 incisions it has on the side of the shell of the upper carapace. 3 teeth that you can see, and you can use it to identify this animal. The marbled crabs inhabit tidal waters, so you can find it on the low tide under stones and boulders on dump areas. It's a semi-terrestrial omnivore, feeding on algae and various animals, including mussels. Itself, it's food source for octopus, together with other coastal fishes, such as small groupers. So, crabs, to grow, to gain size, they have to abandon their exoskeleton, and they have to grow a new one. And during this period, they become whitish, as you see here. And, of course, they are softer, and they are more susceptible to predation. It's a period they stay under protection. Good morning.